Tupola gibt es bekommete First Kupletto Gü offiziell Leimarit in British Antarctic Territory Bad. Tom Sylvester and Julie Baum will tite Knut a tete Rotterer Research Station on Adelaide Island, tote West of the Antarctic Peninsula. The Zeremonie will take place over the weekend and be performed by Station Leader and Bad Magistrate Paul Sambeis. Miss Baum said, Getting married in Antarctica feels like it was meant to be better, is no better place. The couple will not be holding out for good weather tau ka, with temperatures well fitting and very little daylight. Mr. Sylvester, from Sheffield, said, So me body suggested to me that we should get married in Antarctica, and it dismissed it as so meeting that was name possible. But IT turned out that Paul Kuldedo IT as his a magistrate and THEN so then lie IT became a possibility, and he used jumped a tete idea. He had been due to be stationed a tete Halli, for research station but was drafted into the team a te rota after the British Antarctic, so we closed Halli, for the winter for the fitterer sons. The couple. How have been to get here for 11 years? Are Amon Gesetz a Team of about 20 people ha o meintinte Station during the Antarctic winter. Tai are experienced mountaineers and were selected to join the British Antarctic Survey in 2016 to manage the field science expeditions. The wedding celebrations will include a champagne breakfast, short ceremony and a party with live music. Mr. Sylvester at We have always wanted to have a small personal wedding, but never imagined it would be a to get married in one of the most imped places on earth. His parents Barbara and Paul will not be a tete wedding, but said they were absolute leitrillet. The marriage will be registered with the Bad government and will be valid in the UK.